Today, I am on a bit of a schedule. I can stream for around about 3 hours before I need to go, which is why I've started quite early. So, I don't remember at all what I did last time. I got a book, so I guess I died. Yeah, it's looking like I died. Yeah, that sounds about right. And let's see. Pop the book in there. Oh wait, I want all of you. Everyone come here. Pop, pop, pop. I only have 5 potions left. That's not nearly enough. I'm aiming to go to the 3rd floor, so... I guess I will need a, couple of things. Okay, potions... $2,000 for one. Heal 75, which is my full health, I believe. For now, I'm just gonna use the small potions. They should be enough. Yeah, I'll just carry that many on me. Let's see. 551. Then I will put that one on my person. And this time, I will remember to go ahead and switch out my heals before I fight a boss. So the memory of what I did last time is coming back. I died from rushing and forgetting to switch my heals before the boss, so I only had a single heal. Yeah, that sounds like me. Okay, Golem Dungeon, level 1. Uh-oh. Already hurt me pretty good. Wait, can't just roll dodge them? You know what? Normally I wouldn't do this, but this is only level 1. Let's go ahead and get to level 2. No use in burning more health than I need to. Okay. Let's see, what do you do? Destroys artifact curse. Well, let's see what these things are. Not bad. Okay. Let me go ahead and mount my other heal. Oh wait, that's not a doorway. There we go, that worked out a lot better than last time. Oh. Dadgummit. Give me a line of fire to deal with this. Ow. I hate this dive bomber. Okay. Not dealing with dive bomber right now. Just gonna deal with that. And now the dive bomber's... was within reach. Good. I hate the things that dive bomb. I guess I still... Nope. Fine. Okay, let's go ahead and deal with our health concern. It's rather concerning that we've already burnt through so much of it, but that's me being reckless. And that dive bomber. I seriously hate them. I'm gonna have no health left. Now I just gotta get you, ow, to do that. I keep on forgetting that I can just roll through attacks. Remembering that would probably be a smart thing to do. There we go. Not too much a problem. Oh, we even found this. But with only two heals, I don't like my chances. I don't have too much precious stuff, so... I'm gonna take it. I think that the next thing that I need to do is really upgrade my armor. I've been wanting to avoid that, but it's legit what I need to do. I need better weapon and better armor. Actually, not even really better armor, I just need better weapon. Okay. So, let's dive in and actually get what I need. Is I've got money. Level 1 should be enough. grab all that. Oh, the chest is here. That makes things way easier. Okay, let's keep in mind where that is. Because we'll need it at the end of this adventure. Unfortunately, we'll probably be chased by the end of it. Luckily, it does mark on my map as a question mark, so that makes everything real easy. I didn't even see the little guys coming after me. At least that's potion material for later. Oh god, that's a mimic. Little friendo, I don't have the health to deal with that. Little friendo doesn't have the speed to deal with that. Fine. Not fine. Switch weapons? Oh no. Well, I have health now. That could have gone better. Let's see. What? Okay. The golems lurking amongst the stone walls are sturdy, but their combat abilities are clumsy and easy to predict. Some of these guys can proper stun you if they land a hit, though. Very true. They are more dangerous than you'd imagine. I only have one heal left, but that's more than what I started the dungeon with, so okay. I'm also getting somewhat close to being able to get the good friendo. That being the mimic. I think I have to kill 15 or something. And I think that's maybe the third one that I've encountered. I didn't even set that one off. My flying friendo did. Let's see. What do you do? Destroy a curse? Okay, tell me what that is. Swords. Okay. There we go. Getting stuff to earn money, but not much else. I've already read all of them. So I guess it's up. Which does make some sense. No heals. Guess the question becomes, do I want to face the boss on level 1 with no heals and base armor and everything? And I guess the answer to that should probably be yes. That'd get me some more stuff. Secondary question. Do I face him before or after? Before. Doing it. Aha. Yep, that's enough stuff. I'm gonna go and drop all of this stuff into the chest. While I'm on my way, might as well break these pots. Nothing in them, that is perfectly fine.
Whee!
Okay. Just go ahead and... oh. Put everything in there. Yep, that works. Goodbye, little chest. Okay. And now I can go ahead and go up here. Makes my trip a little bit more expensive, but I can probably get some stuff on second level. Ah, of course. Come on, you guys. Wonk. Ow. That did more damage than anticipated, but it is also that particular room. Ooh. I'm just gonna let my little friendo deal with this. Because I don't want to. Actually, my little friendo's not doing much. Let me help you, little friend. Cost me some health, but that's okay. I hate those dive bombers. Luckily, I didn't lose much. Seriously. Those things are annoying. Oh. Well, not what I meant to do, but that works. Why did I do that? I can literally just stab these things from afar. As long as they're in line with me. Stab. Stab, 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 stab. Yay, chess. Come at me. Come on. Little guy, quit hitting it. I want to hit it. There we go. Ooh, that one's actually really good. Let's see. You know what? You want some grass? Here, have some grass. And in case I die, I'll go ahead and pop that up there. You know, there's still plenty of stuff to grab on first level. At least I know where that is. Oh yes, stuff. Ow. I deserve that. Oh wait, there's a little adventure down here. Got anything? Ooh, bow. That's helpful. Aware of their bodies, I'd have to say these golems have been fighting here for centuries. Whatever power supplies them, it must be darn near infinite. Yeah, probably. Oh. Yeah, that's probably better than my spear. I don't want to lose my spear. Oh yeah, that's a good weapon. Nice and ranged. Uh-oh. Help. Help. Little friend. I hate these things. Ow. And did any of that even drop anything? I guess maybe it did. That was not a good show by the bow. Definitely not a good show by me. There's more of what the bow can do. Let's see. What can I drop? That's expensive. I guess I will... Oh, wait. I'll just drop you. Yeah. I can always use more of this stuff. And you know what? I'm out of health. Just get me out of here. Home sweet home. Actually, I can't carry anymore, I'm betting. Oh well. There we go, that's somewhat organized. I grab these. Book can stay, but need to see about everything else. Well, broken swords aren't useful to me, but the other two might be. Okay, anything in here that I know that I need? If I remember correctly, I should probably start keeping these empowering crystals. Pretty sure that they're important. know that I'm gonna need the steel. I know that I'm gonna need the tough fabric. Or at least I'm pretty sure I will. Pretty sure that I need these foundry things. Don't want to sell this. This is going to be my sell chest. Pretty sure that I need this. Probably need regular steel too. Or iron, not sure. Yeah, iron. Let's see if this is actually what I needed. For anything. I don't even care what it is, I just need some kind of upgrade. Friend, did I get what I needed? Let's see. Actually, I need to get rid of this. Let's see, I need 4 of those. Don't have them. I can craft this one. Health up 40. Health up 50. I don't really need to be quick. So health up 25 is one thing that I have. Health up 50, that's probably what I'll go with. I don't have enough iron for this other one, but it's still health up 50. Yeah, health up 50 is what I'm gonna go with. Nice. And I'll craft that. Wonderful. And can I craft anything? You know, that is probably worth crafting. I burnt all my steel. I could have had a upgrade. Let's see. Oh yeah, that more than doubles my attack. Let's see, I've never seen the other requirement, so no way that I'm gonna make this right now. Big sword. I must never use my shield, so big sword would probably be a better build for me. So sharp rocks, moss. Wait a second, I don't have the moss in here. Oh, I guess I don't need to hold on to everything in inventory. Got it. Oh, I thought that was a codpiece. It was a helmet. Whoops. Okay. Let's see what I need to keep. Just go ahead and pop these things where they go. Keeping all of that. Keeping my spear. That's important. Let's see, what else did I see that was important? these, surprisingly enough, and these. I'm pretty sure that fabric's used. I'm not sure about foundry. Pretty sure it is, though. Yeah, it is. And so is the iron. Surprising the spirit balls are too. So I think the only thing that I haven't saved so far is the spirit ball. So I think everything else... Nope, I need these. I really don't have much left to sell. Oh well. Well then, let's see, what do I have to sell? Is that enough to open the shop? I guess so. I have no idea how much the crystal rock is worth. I don't have this pulled up right now. One moment. Let's see, Moonlighter price list. $83 gold, got it. Okay, well then. Let's go ahead and craft all of the potions that I'm going to ever want. Actually, can I enchant anything? I can. I'm not gonna enchant any of my practice stuff, because that's just a waste. But enchanting this armor might be worth it. Spend a lot of money, but oh well. I'm not gonna enchant the other thing because I'm actually gonna look to replace it. Why isn't my cursor working? Potions. There it is. Well then, let's craft as many as we can. That being 10. Cool. That's enough for one trip. $5,500 for you. Don't care about you. Bargain bin's 2,000. I really don't need it. Okay. Well then, let's sleep and refresh the day. Door's open, come on in. I got many fine wares for you today, everything that you could ever want. Ah, in for a book. You gotta start a library. Everybody's buying so much and everyone's so happy. I'm just about out of stuff. Only two more items. This has gone by very quickly, and you're a thief. How about no? Nothing to steal here. I'm curious. I don't think that I've ever had somebody come through wanting to steal something, and I'm just out of stuff. I'm gonna leave this open just to see what he does. Hey, dude. Ran out of stuff. Yeah, I'm out. Matter of fact, let's pop that there. What you gonna do? You said all of the stuff's gone. I already sold and made some money. You want everybody out. Most of the money came from Golem history. Okay. Well, at least I have a lot more health now. Maybe not a lot, but I do have more health. Next thing that I really need to upgrade is my attack. Because right now it's abysmally low. abysmally. Why can't I talk? There you go, you guys can hold on to those. And die. One time offer, come onto this bridge and die. Hey dude, I got arrows. Oh. I was not at all prepared for that to be arrows. And for that to be this dude. Okay. That was a lot. I forgot how vicious those things are early game. But that's one more. I don't know how many of them I have to kill. What do you think that I said instead of them? The arrows are amazing. Yep. Oh, there is something. I thought I imagined that. Oh, wonderful. And right before the boss room. That's literally the best place that it could be. Hello, friends. You come here. Come on. Dadgummit, little guy. Let me hit him. Please? I don't want to drop stuff to summon him. Just the perfect timing that I am just out of range. Oh well. It'd be a shame if I had arrows and your attacks were nothing. I thought that that was another mimic getting up. I was very scared for a second. Okay, nothing over here, but I did get some good stuff, I guess. Really? Oh well. Was that a sparkle? No. I was gonna say, are there two of them? And that's the entire map explored. Good. I'll come back into this room after beating that boss. Go ahead and heal me up, and then I'll drop down, drop all my stuff, and we'll all be good. I go ahead and keep all of my health potion. That's actually really useful to me. Everything else can go home. Onward to level 2. Ow, I cracked my neck. Oh, it's you guys. It's been forever. I just haven't seen them around. I missed you. Oh, and I haven't ever actually fought one of these guys. They're pretty cool. I like them. I like watching them run away. Oh, they explode. I didn't anticipate that. What are you? Golem volume. And you destroy one artifact below you. Ah, so I need a sacrifice. Or I could just, be ashamed if something were to nullify that effect. Yeah, you designed some. You destroy something too. Don't care. What do you do? Breaks if I receive too many hits. So, in other words, it's gonna break. Oh well. I really... You don't know, they're not the same thing. I was gonna say I could stack them, but... Oh well. That was a good thing. Okay, this is super tempting, but I'm not... I don't output enough damage. Do I go for it? What will I lose? Well, that's gonna break, but it's gonna break anyway. No idea what that artifact is. You know, let's lose 2 health potions and keep that. Okay. About to do something real stupid. Thank you. Okay, I can't believe that we won. You know, pop you over there, and let me heal. I don't know how much this is going to be able to heal me, but some. That's all? That's all. Okay. So I'm going on to the third level with only 5 health potions, no sword upgrades. What are you? One more item dropped by that strange jelly creature. This one is a little more straightforward than the mirror. Similar to our pendants, if given enough gold, we can portal to safety. But. And this is a big but. The portal remains open after you use it. Meaning one may travel back to the very spot where they departed from. Simply amazing. Very convenient. For this item, for the time being, let's call it the Catalyst. Quick tip, Catalyst requires a bit more gold than our pendants. And this, once I have enough gold, is exactly how I can get my friend. Because I can just teleport back and forth and respawn the monster. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be real fun. I now have exactly what I need. Hello! Thank God nothing's near me. Can you leave me alone? There we go. Sharp rock. Ow! It actually hit me. Okay. Please don't be a mimic. Okay, thank God. I was very scared. Okay, golem volume, what do you do? Rune tool. Artifact in direction shown becomes this artifact upon returning to town. Okay, so it changes things. Golem chisel, that's new. I need that. Okay, so that stays. You go up there. The unknown thing can be replaced by this. Destroys an artifact curse. That's gonna be very useful. You guys are staying up there, so that curse doesn't matter. This, on the other hand, might. Actually, no, it's not the thing that matters the most. Got it. This golem chisel will break. I want to remove that curse, thank you very much. Hell yeah. Now that I can combine. Oh yeah, I need to move this up here. And what do you do? Immediately sends the artifact over there home. Got it. You know what? 3 of you? I will, just go ahead and port you home. Wonderful. You become... Anything better than these? No. Well, iron bars are real easy to come across, but I only have 4 of them. So that's fine. And more hidden artifact. Oh. Okay. You guys stay away from me. Aha. Wonderful. Ow. Hey, come on. I wanted one more hit on you. Come on, baby. Boom. Stay away from me. Okay. And almost certainly best to keep full health. I love the bow and arrow, it's actually been super helpful. Being able to attack with no risk to myself, really, is amazing. Especially since I still have fairly low health. Oh wow, I'm... Wait, 7? 8? Yes, thank you. Yes, I'll take 8 of those. Dadgummit, 4 unknown? Okay. You can replace that. And you can replace... that. So I spend 2,000 teleport away from here and back into here. Hmm. Or do I just teleport away normally? Oh, this is 3rd level. So... I think I'll try out the new thing. Nah. I will go with the old way and fight my way back. Ah, good stretch. Yeah, take me home to the place I belong. Oh yeah, that's nice. So, what do I need to take out? I will take out you. Take out you. Not quick. No, not quick. That's not what I wanted. There we go. That's what I wanted. Pop you, 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 you. Actually, vines too. You, you. I got so many of these. I think the chisel's gonna be needed. You are needed. You're needed. I have so many chisels now. I think that's everything. Granted, that's most of the stuff that I have. Let's see. Oh, sort by price. It's actually really helpful. Nice. Ah, hello, Belladonna. How are you? Hope that you're having a wonderful day. Let's see. I would rather upgrade my sword and my, bow. Okay, so I need... So that'll use up 10 of my 13, and that'll use up 4. What will this use up? Same stuff. Oh, that's... Can I make a sword yet? No, I need more broken swords. Oh. I'm sorry that it's a mixed bag. I hope that it gets better soon. I'm glad that it's still good. Let's see, that does 40, this will do 50. Eh, that's not too much of a difference. 30 versus the 20 that I was already doing, but this doubles. And afflicts dizzy, so yeah, I'm gonna do that. There we go, new sword. Let's see, I think I already made the best one of these. Yes, I did. I'm already wearing... I just don't have enough iron to do much. Not iron, steel. But I need to keep my broken swords, it seems. Wait. Oh, I just looked in the right place, decided nope, this is the wrong place, and left. Okay, so everything left in this box can just be sold. Not much to sell, but got some high-priced stuff. Let's see. What exactly are you? Golem Designs 1. 1,650. Hard to argue with that. in Golem Minion Designs. Old Golem Minion Designs 440. I'm actually at about 2, I'm gonna quit streaming and I have to go and get my COVID vaccine or the booster. Let's see, Golem Volume 440. Yeah, I'm not looking for that just because my reaction to the previous one was fairly harsh, it put me down for a while. Okay guys, shop's open, come on in. Not too much good stuff today, but it's good enough. Thank you. Stealing my stuff. I need to sell that stuff. The only downside to I'm building a bunch of armor is I have to keep all of the stuff that I would normally be selling. Old man, you broke your glasses again. You really gotta be more careful. Does no one want to buy the last thing? I know that it's not good, but come on. Wait, did I price that thing? No, I didn't. No wonder no one wants it. Petals. Nobody wants a priceless heirloom. There we go. Maybe now somebody will buy it. There we go. Okay, everybody out. It didn't do too bad. And I also have a much better sword now. Though attack would double the strength, and it also makes people dizzy. What am I already wearing? Yeah, I just need boots, if anything. $15, $20, $25. Yeah, I want the 25 one. Sadly, it'd be nice if I could go with 15. What's up? Need to craft. Let's see. There we go. That should be fine. Onwards to the dungeon again. Only now I have the ability to teleport back and forth, so if I find a, the monster that I need, I can actually do it. So I should be getting my little friend soon. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's way easier. Everything just dies. Are you a mimic? Nope, I was hoping that you were though. I'm gonna explore the rest of the area first. It might only be the first level, but you can find a mimic anywhere. Stun might be a bit overpowered. I will take your challenge. Way easier this time. I remember that was so hard before. Still not worth it, but way easier. I am already out of space. Yeah, I'll just wait. No, these branches are worth nothing. I'll take these rocks over the branches. Hello! Are you a big sword? And no, training spear. Do I want to drop anything for that? You know what? I'll drop the vines. Wait, why'd I heal? I'm running up to a heal thing. Oh well. Let's see how easy this boss is. Yeah, that was fairly easy. Let's see. I will sell those two. Pick up a couple more of those. Yeah, upgrades are the lifeblood of this game. I've just been avoiding them. For no real reason. Teleport back. Don't exactly want to, but I need to. Until I get my minion, I don't really have much in the way of storage. What's up, dude? I should be able to craft that now. Yeah. Nice, I have a big sword now. I'm one short of having a big sword that dizzies. That would be amazing. But I can have an absurdly strong big sword. 40 versus 62. Now that's just a lot. Versus 50, and these things just wreck house. I'm going to see what I need to build my shoes. Yeah, I want some new kicks. Thank you very much. Okay, so now I have the good shoes. I don't have enough steel to build the really good stuff. But I can build this. That thing just hits like a truck. Oh yeah, I forgot that gold comes out of these trees. Oh wait, I can enchant my stuff. Do I pump up my kicks? 86. If I had the money, I would do it, just because that is insane. I still want to replace this armor. You know what, I have the money. Yeah, go ahead and upgrade it. Why not? I'm gonna ditch the arrow for now. It is 12:35 here. What time is it there? Ah. Wait, AM or PM? Okay. So you're West Coast, I'm East Coast. Let's see, is there anything else that I need? I don't think so. Baiting what I want to do. Yeah, I don't really have that much to sell. Oh no! Was it a dangerous spider or just a creepy spider? Was it orb-shaped? It just one-shots all of these idiots. Well, I'm sorry about your spider problem. Down the hole. Oh, of course it's these guys. They didn't last very long now, did they? Glad that they will die very soon. Got a message on Discord. Let's see what it says. I can't honestly tell. It's not a grass spider, because it's on a web. Oh no, I kill almost all of the spiders that I come across. If they're grass spiders and they're small, I will put them outside. The one big one that I found, I killed immediately. Because they're just too fast for me to be able to catch. Oh, I should have left something laying. Didn't matter. Oh, that's not fun. About the only worst bite that I can think of is brown recluse. But yeah, black widows, no. I didn't even know that they lived up there. No, it's brown recluse. It has a limited area, I think. Ow. Because I was very worried that I might have one here and just looking at it, they die in the cold so they can't live up here. But yeah, I gotta agree with your no thank you. Yeah, they do love basements. I've seen quite a few of them before. I've seen brown recluses before. And just... no. I don't like you guys. Down the hole. Oh. New thing. I haven't come across one of these. Of course. Best of luck on killing it. I mean, that's effective. Congrats on having a very effective way to kill them. I think the two most interesting ways that I've killed them were probably... I froze one using a can of airsoft, and canned air, flipped upside down, just froze it. And one of them I took a broom handle, since it was on the ceiling, wrapped it in double-sided tape, and stuck it to the broom handle. You threw a shoe and nailed one across the room. Very impressive. Very destructive. Let's see. I'll remove you. Keep you. And I'll remove you. Oh, you only hit the spider. That is incredible. That is a good shot. Clean kill. I just want to see how this affects you. Didn't even get a shot off. Okay, I'm gonna teleport back. Everybody remember to stretch. Hydrate. Aw, thank you. Foster check, you got it. That's very kind, Belladonna. So nice. I love how it organizes itself. Let's see, can I make anything new? Ah, I'm still short. So sad. I mean, I can't blame you for killing them with a lot of force. I would kill them with a lot of force, too. Let's see if these are as good as I remember. Maybe. If I can get the timing right, they're very good. Potions. Oh, I don't have any rich jelly. That's odd. Oh well. nothing to do with that. I'm sorry. That sucks. Okay. Back to the dungeon I go. Bad luck with spiders. How have you been around so many spiders? That much bad luck with spiders is unheard of. Honestly, it's impressive. Yeah, that makes sense. Very much justified. I lived in North Carolina for years and cut wood for fire to warm the house, and I've come across less spiders than you. They hate you and they seek you out. The Black Widow ran at you. That is... Those things usually run away. They're supposed to not want to attack people. That's honestly impressive, being entirely honest. I don't know what you did to spiders in a past life, but they know what you did. Yeah. I was getting so many minions, and then just nothing. Huh. Two rooms. Didn't even think that this could happen. Had no idea that you could get two. I tried to pet a fluffy thing as a kid, and it was a wolf spider, and it bit you, and you passed out. You had spider nightmares? Wow. Isn't a wolf spider essentially a giant version of the, grass spider? Oh no, I don't think that you're kidding. Do I have any roots? May root out that problem. Yeah, I think that that's fine. Yeah, and they're big. Yes, they are. I've seen them before. Remove a curse. Yeah, remove that curse. Thank you. Which way are you even facing? Yeah, day long legs are cool. A lot of them aren't even spiders. And they can't even, most of them can't bite you. Or at least unless you get real unlucky. That's good. I hope that you never do. I hope that your luck holds strong. Ow. Well, I hope your luck breaks then, as far as spiders. Ow! Let's see. These actually aren't worth much money. Yeah, I think that that's good. Oh, break a curse. That's actually real useful for me. Let's see, what curse do I need broken? I sneezed and launched everything. My headphones, my controller. That was a lot. Yeah, I'm okay. I just did a stupid. Thank you for asking. You know what? I know where the exit is. I'm gonna go to the exit. Actually, I'm pretty much out of space. Yeah, dust does it to me. Oh yeah, I ordered myself a boon for my microphone. So that will be nice. Just have stuff sitting on the floor. What's the right price? Nope. not what I want to do. Yeah, there we go. Sort by price. Wow. Oh yeah, that one's empty. That one's also empty. What do I do? Oh, I see. I just... I am slapping myself on the head because I... stupid it. The sneeze literally killed all of my brain cells. Okay. All of you, come here. Can any of you combine in there? Fine. There we go. Everything fits in the chest now. Let's see if I have enough to make armor. I do. I now have even better armor. I'm also a little on the slow side. Enchant this. Yes. And there goes all of my money. And since my chests are full, I'm just gonna open up the shop and sell everything. Anything that I really shouldn't sell. Oh. Also, you, and you. But everything else is a keep. Anything in here that I need to keep. I'll keep you, and you. And you, and you. Oh, everything's ready to sell then. Wait, rune tool. How much are you guys worth? Interesting. I don't see it. Oh, they're worth a lot. You know what? I should probably keep them. Because they're actually somewhat hard to come by. everything else is sellable. Come on in, shop's open. I'm hoping to make a decent chunk of money today. No good. Okay, got a burglar to keep an eye on this dude. Gonna grab something, run, and I'm gonna smack him. Smack down. Just a little tea light for your wax warmer. I want tea candles again. They're so nice. Wax warmers, I'm way too tempted to dip things into the wax and just wax coat it. Or make myself a little candle out of all of it. Let's go ahead and grab this. Yeah, Franken candles are nice. Unless they're scented, then it can be a bit weird. I put all my stuff in the chest. Keep doing that. I'm here. I'm almost out of time in the day. Wait, you can just melt? Well, of course you can melt them till their fragrance is gone. I'd never thought about that. My wallet's nice and full now. Unfortunately, the day's just about over. Mad about the price, I think. They're down in popularity. Oh well. $36,000 in one day. Not bad. Carry two of those. I'm gonna switch back out of this because I don't really like my punch gloves too much. Dude looks ready. Quite slow, but ready. Yeah, I enchanted this. I was just thinking, did I enchant what I needed to enchant? I'll just really hope that I'm able to find my little friend. Sealing wax? I've never actually used a wax seal before. Granted, I've wanted to, but I never have. Okay, my little friend must scale with my weapon's power. Because that's the only thing that explains how strong he is. Because he's just killing stuff rather easily now. With speed scales too. That would be interesting. Oh wait, there was a downward in that room. So what do you use sealing wax for? Just letters? Thank you. down the hall. Aw, it's not what I wanted. I'm not gonna fight you guys yet. Kill that thing. And you guys are easy pickings. Okay, what do I not need? Well, these things are selling real cheap now. I have plenty of this at home. I guess I have plenty of this. I don't need sticks. I can't see one of these being worth it, but we'll see. Yeah, that's good. Okay, that looks good. Hopefully, on this level, I can find a teleport back home. Nothing doing. Aw. Wait a second. Did I just do that? Yeah, that works. That gets rid of the cheap stuff as well. Do I dare go to level 3? I do. I do dare. But not before I switch this out. Hello, friend. I'm gonna kick your ass. Told you that I'm gonna kick your ass. Okay, there are many things that I need out of that pile. Well, first of all, I guess I can just drink this. Which that, I can pick up one thing. Chisel. Worth it. Pop those guys there, collect all of them, and now I can refill my health. I believe that this will put me on level 3, which I've never actually really explored. Chisels. That's important. Ah, hello, Hayato. How are you? Hope that you're having a wonderful day. I'm doing pretty good. Let's see, what does this do? Oh! Golem design 1, so do I have anything that has a lot and isn't worth much? Yes, I do. I will pop you there, and you there. So that will give me 10 Golem design 1s. What do you mean, where do I go? I'm confused. Oh, I completely forgot to turn that back on. I turned it off to be crafting. Hello. Oh wait, wrong one. Hello. Or I could do... Hello. Ah, Belladonna, that's a really nice wax seal. A cutie, where? The only cutie here is Belladonna and Hayato. Okay, I'm gonna leave this room and teleport back home. I'm going to teleport with the... this way. I have plenty of money to do it. So what that means is whenever I go back to the dungeon, I'll be on level 3. And very specifically, this level 3. Let's go ahead and dump all of my good stuff. Oh, it only gave me 5. Aww. Okay, I am also cute. Does that make you happy? Well, I'm glad that you're happy. And congrats on 100, by the way. I know that I said it a couple of times before, but very much, congrats. It's 1:30. I can stream for a little while longer. Right back where I teleported. Oh, it even has this chest. I didn't think that it would refill it. That's actually a bit OP if it refilled it with the same stuff. I guess it's not really OP. Different stuff. Still good. Made it more lilac this time, and we are both cute. You are also cute, Belladonna. I just realized it allows me to see the full map of this place, even though I didn't explore it. That's actually fairly powerful. Ow. Come on. What's in here? Send the artifact home. Yeah, send that home. And I will send that home. Anything that I don't want. Still have a good bit to explore, so I'll just get rid of these things. Nice. That is a very good chest. What are you? Wanderer amulet. I don't know what that does, and that's kind of scary. Ah, good grief, there's so much stuff in here. Okay, Golem Volume. You can go there. You... can go there. Poor Tome instantly. Pop you there. And I will pop you home. This is a lot of stuff. Like a absurd amount of stuff. Let's see, these heals are worth a good bit. A chisel's worth a lot. Broken sword. That's something that isn't worth much. Anyone else that I can get rid of? I'll get rid of those four for one of these. Okay, I think that I'm good. You know what? Let's go back home. With our insane amount of loot. That is a lot of books. I want to know what this ring does. This ring increases the attack of the by 5%, but it tries to call the wanderer each time you attack. That is absolutely terrible. No. Absolutely not. The wanderer is something that you can't kill, that will just hunt you and kill you. Time to make some more money. I guess first I should see, can I craft anything? Doubt that I can. I have all the best armor, so no need to worry about that, I guess. So I'll craft one of these. And then I'll craft this. There we go, now I have one of each. I currently have this big sword. But I can't craft anything. Okay. Nope. Nope. Okay. Well, I was able to craft one thing. Not bad. I'm curious. How powerful does enchanting this make it? Because I have the money and I should have everything that I need to do an enchantment. How powerful can my regular little sword be? Let's see. That one enchants up to 64. This one enchants up to 74. That's pretty good. 86. Oof. It attacks so much slower. I can enchant it again and have a attack of 98. That is... legit one strike a bunch of stuff. I'm gonna go through and sell some stuff because I'm gonna run out of space anyway and see if I can't get that attack up because 98 is just too tempting. Rune tool, 1600 gold. I have so many of them now. Come on in, come on in. For now, all my cheap stuff's out. Any bets on how much money I'm about to make? Not a bad bet. Let's see, Golem Chisel. How much do you sell for? 550. Okay, and then Golem Designs 2. 1,650. Oh, we got a thief. What you gonna try and steal? Don't you dare. Really? Okay, good. Didn't attempt to go after my most expensive thing. Keeping an $8,000 item and a $17,000 item sitting right beside each other. Yeah, a little bit over 30k. Just a little. Remember how I said that chest was insane? I was telling the truth, that chest was insane. Come on, I need you to get over here. Yeah. How much did I make? I made 84,000. Not bad. It is 1:52, so I'm gonna actually start looking to end here, because I need to get ready for a COVID vaccine, and prefer to relax some before it. Oh wait, I have to stop and get gas. I'm gonna have to get going fairly soon after. Let's see, who is on? Animal Crossing sounds good to me. Let's see, slash. Thank you all for coming to my stream, and thank you all for being so supportive. You're all lovely. Bella, best of luck with the dead spider. Hopefully it was alone. Hayato, I hope that you have a wonderful day. Same to you, Bella. You too. I'm nervous about my shot. Well, time for me to get going. Thank you. Bye.
That sounds very, very familiar. I don't remember.